Over a dozen people were arrested for feeding the homeless in a public park.
It coincided with the Martin Luther King Jr. holiday, and many people felt like the arrest just completely counter what Dr. King stood for.
Yeah, absolutely. So the next one is going to be scheduled for January 27th. It's in the same park, and it's going to be hosted by another group called Food Not Bombs.
This is where the sign used to be. It used to be on this pole on this side, and it's now gone.
Stack it fancy style.
Thank you.